In 1613, the Dutch sent out 3 ships to hunt whales near Spitsbergen. On these ships were 12 or 13 Basque harpooners. In this video, the second video in our series about Dutch whaling in the 17th century, we're going to take a look at why the Dutch contracted those Basque harpooners to teach them how to hunt whales. The Basques were the first commercial whalers in Europe. The first mention of commercial Basque whaling comes from the year 670 AD, and they were already sending whaling expeditions to Labrador and Newfoundland in the first half of the 16th century. And from about 1540, these expeditions were no longer experimental, but commercially viable. And in the second half of the 16th century, the Basques were selling large amounts of whale oil in England and Flanders. And that's how the renown of Basque whalers grew in Europe. The Basques used large transport ships for their whaling expeditions. One of these ships, the San Juan, which sank in Red Bay, Canada, has been found. But the Basques didn't hunt from these ships. They mostly hunted from land-based whaling stations. And to actually hunt the whales, they used smaller, more maneuverable, quicker vessels called chalupe, which could either be rowed or sailed. In 1611, Basque harpooners were contracted by the English to teach them how to hunt whales. The Dutch and the French did the same in 1613, and the Danes followed in 1617. Mostly because of the competition between the English and Dutch whalers, the Basques were no longer allowed to hunt near Spitsbergen. This and the competition with other whaling nations meant the beginning of the end of the golden age of Basque whaling. I hope you liked this video, and once again, we're going to stare at a spinning coin!